I would just name three of them. I think they are common for all of us, no matter the market we are acting. So first of all, at least in our industry, in the financial industry, there are new regulations, and we already are more and more on the certification area. I mean, our salespeople, by the way, are now, from now on, they have to have the license to operate. This is, in my view, a good sign of going to the professionalism. So that's why I am happy having also an organization who pays attention to sales profession. But also, I would say that we talk about crisis since 2008. In our view, there is no more any crisis, it's just a new economic reality. We have to face it. We don't have to blame our, let's say, less sales on the crisis, because we like it or we don't like it. That's the new environment. We have additional challenges for each of us, and for sure there are people here, as far as I understood, from sales areas. If you think of your sales figures 4 years ago and you look at your today's sales figures, I would say that you can easily recognize that they significantly dropped. I don't want to mention percentages, but for sure there are 2-digit percentage decrease in our turnovers, unfortunately. But this is the new era. And this is why I would say the professionalism of our salespeople is more and more important in our markets, no matter what markets are you acting in. And last but not least, I would say that each customer after the 2008 is much more careful on the way they spend money. I would say our customers' demands, no matter the industry, are higher and higher, and we have to do our best to offer them a unique experience, to meet their needs and offer the best services or products they are searching for. As you can see, if we sell something, if we produce something, we need some people to be the liaison between the company and the client, and this is the sales organization. If we go further on in and talking about what we did in our industry, ING at least is very strong oriented on the professionalism of sales people. Why? Because we strongly believe that this makes the difference in the markets. If we look in our financial industry, the files can be easily compared, but the main difference is done also on the brand, on the trust, on the sales quality of the quality of your sales people. We already started, let's say, the professionalism of our sales force, and I'm proud of saying that we set standards in the sales, life insurance sales industry. And we are proud of that, because if you are familiar with this industry, our salespeople are the best in the market, and proud of that.